What is up, guys and girls? It is the Random Game here, and we are back for Tech It, I believe, episode 7. But today is very special, because I'm joined by my fellow friend Jacob from America. Just supposed to make an entrance. There he is. Say hey.
Hey.
There we go. Right, so let's get on with our Tech It-ness. There we go. Right, so today we're going to be building our factory up higher and bigger and better. Yeah. Right, let's get on with it. Right, I've got supplies in the actual factory itself. I'm going to get some from here that we need. I'll make you some awesome tools. So we're looking for any quartz or thingy that you see. No, we don't need iron really. I'll take the fossils though. We need quartz and basalt. Some basalt there.
I do not see any quartz in here.
That's a bit of marble. Not quartz, sorry. Marble and basalt is what we need. Okay, so that's everything from there. Right, let's head to the factory. This could get dangerous, so I'd be a chicken. Like, literally, I'd be a chicken. But, nevertheless, this should be safe-ish. We did have some problems with the smeltery, it did break, so I'm just going to see, it's working again now. That is good. Good.
Yeah,
good,
yeah,
good.
It's melting, I'm going to hop in now.
Don't jump in there.
Come on, why not?
But how are you flying? What the hell?
I'm not flying.
For me, you're walking through the wall. That is weird.
Oh,
what
God.
Are you doing? Well, I'm scared.
I'm right here, buddy. Hello.
What the? Okay, now it's worked back. Okay. That was weird. I don't know if I'm seeing things or. I don't know.
Me and him just got done with an all-nighter.
So it's just a bit. Oof.
It's just a bit woozy.
Right, so there's a lot of basalt here. So, work on getting basalt. Put some in the chest for you. And get a bit of marble. Some marble in there.
Alrighty, I got some marble and.
Is anything there? So what we're going to need to do, we're going to make a saw, which we need some stone sticks. I've got some stone here.
Okay.
I'm going to make them into sticks. Or tool rods. Going to get a diamond, because we've got a fucking shit ton of diamonds.
Oh, I got 16 on my person, dude.
I just need 6. There we go. I've got some. And then we're just going to make a saw for us, and I'll show you what to do. I think it's how you make a saw. Is that how you make a saw? No.
Nope. I think you put these.
Oh, let me Google it. Not Google. Fuck. Google, yes. I'm going to Google it. Okay. Oh, so I need wooden. What?
I got two right here.
I need sticks as well. God, my brain is. Yeah.
How many do you need?
I need 4. I've just made some.
Okay, so, I'm sorry.
There we go. Right here then.
And where do you need the stone sticks placed?
Right, so we need 2 sticks there, and we need stone sticks like that. And you can take that.
Okay.
And then I'll just make one for myself. And then I'll show you what to do with this. Right. So what we're going to do, we're going to open up your inventory. You're going to get the basalt, stick it in your inventory, and put the saw on top, and you should get some cobble slabs. And you just keep repeating that till you can't do it no longer.
Is that on the crafting table?
No, thing? No, you can do it inside your little thingy.
Okay, I did that. Thank you.
And just keep cutting it till it can't get no small. I'm just going to dump all my shit in this chest, just because I don't need it.
So, do I keep cutting it in half?
Yeah, until you can't cut it in half no more. Because it will just stop eventually.
Is a cobblestone cover?
Yes.
You didn't sound very confident there.
I had to check. I just fucking put my saw in the chest. Or did I drop it? I don't know. What am I doing? What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. I think you might have my saw. I think I might have dropped it at you.
Yeah, I do. But I'm not going to give it back.
Thank you. Thanks. Right.
No problem.
This bit of the video, I'm probably going to fast forward. Future! Fast forward! No!
That's what she said.
So now they're just going to...
Oh, I finished my portion, I believe. Oh, no, I have not. It's a never-ending cycle, isn't it?
Yeah. That's why I'm going to fast-forward this part of the video.
I probably will do the same. I'm doing this for my own channel while... Roger, thank you. Take your time, don't be in any rush, boss. I've got this under control.
Roger.
I love how marble doesn't follow the gravity rules, though.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, there's already some marble right here. Okay, let's get... It's part of my stairs, but... Meh. It's conveniently placed.
Well, Kala, I have actually just got the, crevage. I'm putting that black band around like you've asked me to do.
Thank you.
Just got over to the other side. So, what are you doing at this time?
Getting marble.
From where?
My mine.
Where's your mine at?
In the ground.
Nice, nice.
Yeah, it's just by the house. Oh, okay. Ooh, there's zombies now. Fuck off. Ooh, I'm blowing out here. That's fun. Fuck off, how many zombies? Ow! Where are they? Oh, I don't... Oh, they're coming from there. Ah, that makes sense.
Is it a mob spawner?
No, it's just dark. Like, very gotcha. Dark.
Your deepest, darkest secrets.
Hell yeah.
I knew it. There we go. Working. Oh, you made that really complicated now, Column.
What have I made complicated?
Figuring out my pattern again.
Huh.
Okay, there we go. Doop a da doop and doop. One, two, then a basalt block, right?
Pardon?
Yeah, I figured it out.
Roger, roger. Dodger, roger, hodger, hodger. Okay, I've got a nice amount of marble. Returning to surface.
So
I found some more marble.
Oh yeah, nice.
Never have too much marble. So I know our basalt source is very pretty tired, but
same.
We've just got to be careful with our basalt source because it's very quite deep.
Oh, it is.
Yeah, but there's quite a lot there. Okay. Luckily, it's in big quantities. Titties. Sorry.
Oh my god.
Ooh, it's dark out here. Oh, I can't get in. Oh, what the hell? Where does it put a block?
I put a block in your door.
Oh, yeah, it does that. Oh no, it's somewhere else. The hammer you can spawn blocks with. It's slightly cool, I guess. I need some tactical bacon. Coconut. Persimmon.
Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen.
What happened to all my cooked beef? Did I eat it?
Oh, there's a bowman. Should I go kill him?
No. You should be out of his range up there.
I am.
I need to eat and heal before I can make...
Oh,
me.
No, he shot me off.
Did he shoot you off?
Yeah.
That creeper's got an atom hat. That is awesome. Very inaccurate to an atom, but it's still an atom.
I'm very surprised at the performance I'm getting on my frame rates, which is 60 frames per second right now. Because I'm only running an i3 processor, 3.5. Excuse me. I'm thinking about upgrading to a i7.
Yeah, we need to kill a bat, really.
Why?
Just so we can actually fly.
Well, I could kill you if you got a bat. If you killed a bat.
You could. But that'd be evil.
No, it wouldn't. It'd just be friendly manner way of... Oh, okay. That creeper just jumped into the slush. Column.
Right, I got some Mabel.
Alright, I screwed up somewhere. No, I didn't. Okay. Thought I screwed up personally. Can you show me where the next block is, if you don't mind? Tell me where the next black, the black block is.
Black, yeah. Every two.
Okay. Does that look great so far?
Yep.
Okay, cool. This kind of forms crosses, you know?
Mm-hmm. Oh, the helmet, the thingy broke. Have you got your thingy up there?
My pickaxe?
Your saw.
Yes, I do.
Could you chuck it down, please?
Yes, just give me one moment, please.
Alrighty. Here. Thank you very much.
No problem. I just didn't want to hit you in the head. That's why I threw it so far away. Oh, excuse me. Hey, Colin.
Aye.
Excuse me. I found a mistake in your plan.
Aye.
There's only one block on the end. Do you see that?
Where?
Like, right here.
Yeah, I know, but if you look, this split in half, kind of, and there's two.
Okay.
From the outside, it'll look alright.
Gotcha, I know what you're saying. I was just pointing that out.
Right, I've got a lot of marble now.
Yay!
Oh, that was risky.
Can you place some in a chest for me so when I need it, I don't have to ask you for it?
I will do in a minute. Hold on.
Thank you.
Okay, I've got a bit up here. This is gonna be long. I'll probably even cut some of this video, to be honest.
Yeah, we'll probably make this into two videos, won't we?
Yeah, well, yes, it's a recording session, so be made into two. Well, yeah, two, three.
Two, three videos, okay. Just depends how long we decide to record for.
Yeah.
Alright. Normally, how long do you personally record for?
About 2 hours.
Oh, okay. And how many videos does that normally make?
About four.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. So it makes a pretty good amount.
Mm-hmm.
Alright.
Correctamundo.
That'd be nice, though. I mean, for 2 hours.
Mm-hmm.
We really need to do a smart co-pilot C-90B.
We do.
Oh, boy.
I'll have my gas mask. But yeah. If I have my gas mask, I'll actually put my webcam on, but just with the gas mask. Just saying, people will see my face before 2,000 subscribers, but I'll have a gap because you won't be able to see my face. So it's kind of like, hey, jokes.
The joke's on you.
Why are you running so fast? This main tower is going to go up to the redwood wood.
Now, question, how high do you want me to build this?
About as high, see as high as this one here.
Okay, so you want me to stop after this layer?
Yes,
this last layer. Okay.
And then work on that other little bit, please.
Okay.
This is going to be as high as this one will probably go. It's going to be the main storage thing, I think.
What are we storing in here?
Everything.
Okay.
I'm going to have one layer for dinosaurs. Ooh.
We have to have a contamination facility.
Yeah.
Contained.
Oh, God. I feel sneeze, but there's no sneeze there. Oh, my God. That's horrible.
Did you build up another layer already, or no?
What do you mean?
Okay, that's where I'm stopping, okay?
Yep, that is where you're stopping. Which one?
You know, the one about thunder.
Fuck you, thunder. You can suck my dick. You can't hurt us, thunder, because you're just God's fat.
You know that song by heart, it sounds like.
So, no, I can sing it on. I forgot the first bit. When you hear the sound of thunder, don't you get too scared. Just grab your thunder buddy and say the magic words. Fuck you, thunder. You can suck my dick. You can't hurt us, thunder, because you're just God's fat. So I don't like this remember that.
Good Will Ferrell movies. Gosh, this is a fun time. That's all I gotta say.
You give me fun time, good time. Licky, licky.
No!
Oh, he fell off. I'm probably gonna line the walls with, like, mahogany.
If you can even find any.
The only way to get mahogany is if this has beast mod, you can transplant trees by working up and eventually you can get mahogany trees. But that's a pain in the fucking ass.
CBA.
And it ruined the Yogg's cast. The bees.
Oh, yeah.
Alright, go around planting trees now.
Is this what you wanting to, boss?
Hey, boss. 2 seconds. Just plant in some tres. Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, cinco, can. I'm 100% legitness for Spanish.
I can speak Spanish.
Uno, dos, tres, cuatro, can.
Cinco, seis.
Cinco, seis. I know, I used to know a bit. Right. Ooh. God, we need to get a roof, don't we? Need to get a roof.
Our smeltery's on fire, by the way.
Oh, thank you.
No problem. Oh, excuse me.
Right, where's my sewer? Did it break? I think it did break. There's just one in it, diamond. Put these marble.
Can you put diamonds in the smeltery?
No.
Why not?
Because diamonds can't be melted, they are just a form of carbon.
You seem very knowledgeable, that's all I'm gonna say.
That's why diamonds are worthless! They cost nothing, they're pence! My virginity is worth more than a diamond! Oh my god. What is wrong with me?
I don't know! We got a baby zombie. We got a baby zombie on the loose.
Baby zombie.
Oh,
baby crap. Zombie. Yeah.
It respawned me back at the original spawn point.
It shouldn't have. If you slept in a bed.
Now let's see if I can get there.
How did it? You slept in a bed.
I gotta figure out how to up myself to...
TP.
Yeah. Cause CBA to walk that distance again. Alright. Oh, I'm gonna disconnect from the server for a minute. While I'm figuring
okay.
that out. Nope. Actually,
nope,
I'm not.
Nope. Whoop, hop. Ah, bop, bop, bop.
I had one little issue, my bad. Okay, gotta just, you know, we died and we're gonna have to get back there.
Aye.
TP home, could I do that, you think?
Should be able to.
Or TPA? Or is TPA not a known
thing? It's not a known thing.
There was a way to op myself, but I cannot remember how to do it. The opt command. Oh, you stupid mobs! They keep trying to kill me. So what I'm going to do is I'm just going to go out in water and just sit there.
Bit rude of a minute.
Yeah, I mean, banter.
Banter? Witty banter.
Hold on.
my own. It's like, have you just done one block, then gonna build up two, I guess.
Oh.
I have no idea.
I have to build up another block?
No, because you've missed... There. But, no, because... So you're building one layer, you can do two at a time. See what I'm doing?
Yeah.
So but then I still have to do one layer, so never mind, just ignore me. Just ignore okay. me. not much sleep.
I understand. This is what happens when you don't get enough sleep, kids. So go to bed at night.
Yes. And don't do drugs. Drugs are bad, okay?
Yes, they are very, very bad.
Apart from like paracetamol and stuff.
Probably like some that a doctor gives you is okay to use.
Yeah.
You know?
But just okay. Not like some
is that what you, is
job
that what,
on a street
here?
Corner. Pardon, sorry?
Am I done here?
No. Then he's got five. So...
You told me we were just doing this.
One more layer. One more layer, I meant. That's what I said. One more layer, like... One more...
Oh, okay.
Floor. I should have said that.
Okay, cool. Sorry.
No problem.
That was one. That's two. Three.
God, this
four.
Is huge. Ah.
More rain. What are you typing over there, Colin? Are you toggling the rainfall?
No.
Oh. If you are. I can just look in the server console and see what you're doing.
No, you can't. Oh, look, the weather's cleared. That's quick.
I'm not dumb. I saw the.
God, it's freak showers, huh? No, you didn't.
I saw the command.
You didn't see the command.
Oh crap! I don't know the. Oh, I know what it is. I'm surprised you haven't noticed.
What?
Wow.
I don't know what I'm noticing.
Nothing, don't worry about it. Excuse me.
You're good.
Oh crap. Oh crap, my hunger. Do I have any food? Yes, I do. Excuse me. We're gonna be eating.
But, yeah, nearly done the factory. I've just got to do this one more floor and I finish this little one. And then the factory main basis will be pretty much complete.
Yeah! Are we going to have a party?
Hell yeah.
What's going to be there? What's going to be at the party?
Creepers. Zombies, maybe. Be a slaughter party.
Okay.
Small kids. Just...
One, two, three, four. I'm up four layers, right?
Yeah. No, five.
Am I done?
No, it's gotta go one more.
That's what I thought. Sean went to bed at like four.
Did he?
Yeah.
He won't be up then, will he?
Right. He won't bother me for a good while. Ah, crap. This looks like it's gonna be a pretty successful
you got any,
series for you.
Have you got any blocks on you?
I've got some marble.
Yes, what I mean, please.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I'm making my way over that way, so.
Just point straight ahead and just.
Oh, I only have 1 stack, but oh well.
Oh, okay, get some then.
No, there you go.
No, I'll go get some. Stuart,
I already gave them to you, don't worry about it.
Okay, thank you, Stuart. I won't need this entire stack, so you can have it back in very shortly.
Alrighty. Have you built your 2 floors yet?
Nearly. I've got to go one more after this.
Okay.
Which I probably need your help with.
Okay, well, I'm going to finish this. And
yeah,
I will be willing to help you.
I'm just going to come back round and then.
Question, do you want this next layer to be black all the way around?
It will be, yes. When it's in line with mine.
Alrighty, I want you to do yours first, and then I'll do mine.
Ooh, I've messed up somewhere. That's where I've messed up. Hold on. Hold on. I've messed up. There we go.
Oh, excuse me.
You're good.
Alright, there we go. That's built up. For the most part, all the way.
Okay, it's nearly done. Well, nearly. Got to do one more floor.
This is gonna be humongous.
It is. You can always expand on it as well.
Don't think we're gonna need an expansion anytime soon, I'm just saying.
You never know, bigger better.
I guess. Do I do my next layer as the black layer column? If you could look real fast.
No. Gotta build it up to where I am to do black. Okay. I'll give you your marble in a second.
No, I'm fine. I'm okay on marble right now.
Are you?
Yep. I have 42, so that should be enough to do this whole thing.
Okay. Alright, now I've got to go around this all in black.
So, do you ever get tired playing Tekkit?
No, not really. Could anyone ever make more noise downstairs?
I know. I could hear that one.
I mean, fuck yeah, it's a poof. Like the fucking parading hippos around. Maybe a few rhinos, a couple of elephants.
Oh god.
It's like the fucking Ark.
Might lose a few viewers there too.
Instead of like the Ark, 2 of every animal, it's like 2 of every fucking fattest animal.
You amaze me sometimes, that's all.
What are you doing?
You told me to do the black
layer. No, I said when you get up to me.
I am up to you.
No, but like, up to me.
You told me only one more layer and then it's another one.
I didn't. I said when you get up to me. And then when you get up to me, then you look like. Oh, God. I don't like that. Ooh, well, I keep misclicking.
Alrighty then, I probably will need that cobble. I mean, actually no, I have one more stack of marble.
There we go.
You lucked out.
Oof. Right, I've got to go down round this one more time. Ugh, so much work.
To be done. Do you ever get, like...
Do I forget?
I forgot what I was gonna say. Very forgetful guys. It was. Maybe you'll take a nap after we finish recording.
More likely to sleep till like five in the afternoon. I'm out of mob.
Again?
No. It's chicken time. Yep. Ooh. Oh, that was.
Alrighty, there we go. Then what we do, excuse me.
You're good.
Dang. Keep yawning. Can't control it tonight. Or today, I should say.
Yeah.
Yeah. Screwed up somewhere, didn't I? No.
You're breaking my wall!
Me?
No, I say it's a song. Not song, it's off Ted.
You broke my wall! Shake my hand now. I'm gonna shake my head here in a minute to keep myself awake. Dang. Anyways, how's your section coming along?
Very good, actually.
Good. Any mistakes?
Not that I can. Not visible, no.
Good, 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 good.
Went through the heart. Yeah,
okay.
Oh god. Factory nearly complete. I'm gonna be having dreams about this factory. Just wet dreams.
I know. I bet you are. Ah! No!
Pistols for pandas 13 fell from a high place. Ow, Stuart! Don't you dare! That was close. That was fucking close.
At least I didn't knock you all the way.
That's what she said.
Oh. Gone into a chicken. Oh, dang it!
Oh, you luckily survived.
Can I fly?
No. Chickens can't fly, Jacob. I'm sorry to break it to you. At this age.
It's gonna be a rough day. Oh, gosh. You just want to finish up Black Line for me?
I will do in a sec when I've finished mine.
Oh, you're like right there at it now, I'm sorry.
Yeah, that's fine.
I don't see it feasible for me to climb all the way back up just to put that in, and it's only like 9 blocks.
I don't want to finish mine.
Oh, excuse me. Okay. What can I be doing for you?
Filling in the wooden floors.
Hoping I'm gonna get that job, but okay.
Once you have a battle, why did you even hit the spider? They don't even attack in the day. How did you? Don't hit me, please. Please don't hit me. Please don't hit me.
Watch out.
Aw, look at you. Aha! Ooh.
Where is my stuff?
Behind you, over side of the factory. Ooh, what fast things.
Oh yes, I killed him!
No, you didn't, he despawned.
I got the gunpowder.
That was a creeper.
Yeah.
You got killed by a spider. Oh, bless you.
I picked a fight and I won it this time. And now I'm a spider.
Fair enough. Can I that's a good wall? Yeah, you can actually. I didn't think of that. Oh my god. All this time I've been nerd polling when you just fucking climb up a wall. That is brilliant.
Not exactly against doing that, but it's not the most realistic way to do it either.
But transform to a chicken and jump off a building is.
None of these methods are. There you go. My section is done.
Roger, thank you very much.
No problem. I'm jumping off the building. And I will be right back.
Roger.
Would this be a good cut point?
When I finish this bit, we'll end the video.
Alrighty. Just give me one moment here. Do you need some help then?
Please.
Okay. Let me get my spider mobility on. And how many floors are you away from finishing?
Two more blocks up.
Two block up? Okay.
Yeah.
Alrighty, put in. Oh boy.
Okay.
I'll put in the black blocks if you want to put in the regular blocks.
Yep.
Because that's what you probably have in stock, right?
Mm-hmm. I may just have bought up the right amount of blocks. This has been so fucking painstakingly hard.
Yeah.
Such a slow process.
Process.
Just, Makes you slowly building it up. Kind of does.
Because that's what I'm struggling with right now. Oh, you've already built up over here.
Yeah, I'm slowly
going up. Is this the final height right here?
This is the final height. We could even go up higher later on in the...
No.
Later, eventually we'll get higher up.
Right.
When we get more materials and more things that we need to add to the building.
I wouldn't mind to have like the ME system in this
mod pack. That would be good.
Because you could have one controller controlling everything.
Mm-hmm.
Which would make my life 15 times
easier. Yeah, the ME would be pretty good.
I mean, I could probably add it in.
If you can figure out how to add it in, then feel free.
You would take it?
Okay. Yeah.
I'm just following in behind you now.
Because I love the ME system.
Okay.
Oh, excuse me, please, Stuart.
Sorry about that. Why did you put two black blocks right here?
Because that's how it is. It's a bit weird.
Yeah. Did I complicate things for you or not really?
No. Really helped me, thank you. Oh, I'm getting low, am I gonna have enough? Ooh.
I'll jump in the furnace if you don't.
don't think I'm gonna have enough of my fucking marble.
Did you not bring up enough again?
I brought up like 5 stacks.
Gosh, Colum.
Mind yourself, mind yourself! That's mining. Can I convert this one into that? That into 4 of those? Okay, I've got 4 left. Oh, I've dropped my.
Oh, I've got 64.
64 marble?
Yeah.
Can I have it, please?
Yeah. How many do you need?
Just drop the stack, please.
Did it go down?
I don't think it did it?
Did you pick it up?
No.
Dang it.
Hold on, I got Okuma's chicken.
No, I have a spider. I'm a spider, so I can go up.
Oh, I wasn't ready. Oh, God. No, it's not down here. Try and, have you got it back in your inventory? Did you pick it back up?
Possibly.
Try and check it back down, then please.
No, I did not.
Have you got one up there? Any stack of marble?
No, but there's a one that magically disappeared. Yeah, it fell down. Oh my god. I'm cheating. I'm sorry, guys and gals. Do you want to TP to me once I get up there?
Nah, so thanks. I got it. It's too risky TPing. Yeah, spider. Spider was the first thing I ever killed in this game.
Nice. Come on. Come on, come on, come on.
It's such a slow process, isn't it, climbing up here?
No, it's that it's not transforming me for some weird odd reason. Okay, I just jumped through the hoop. Like, jumped through the wall somehow or another. I'm not gonna say how.
Hex! Is that a real spider or is that you?
That's me.
That's you.
How do I get... Can you boost me up? Actually, oh no.
We just need to fill out... Can you fill in that little black one there, please?
Yeah, give me a minute.
Oh!
There we go. What did you think happened to me?
You fell off.
Oh no. I'm not that far off yet. Uh-oh. Alrighty, I'm coming up with the black block. What do you need filled up?
There's like a little one black hole on over the other side. See it? Nice.
Like a boss.
Like a G6. Oh, there we go. Factory is near enough complete. Whoop whoop.
So is this going to be this week's video for you?
Yeah. And probably next week's. Oh, that was close. So, where's my axe? There it is.
Are we hopping back down now?
Yeah. And I'm going to stand back, because I haven't actually seen it from the outside yet. I don't know what it looks like.
Hey, buddy.
Hey. I'm just going to get rid of the nerd poles before we go outside.
Okay.
Stuart, come down quick. Here.
Alrighty, I'm coming down. Where?
Here. Oh, sorry.
No, you're fine. Don't worry about it. Just got 2 bacon biscuits.
Nice. Do you know a cool way of getting rid of sand?
What?
Look at this. How you get rid of sand.
Just gravity feed it.
No. Look, ready? Where are you?
I'm over here doing it to my stack.
No, look. Wait, look, you gotta do this, Stuart. Look, hit mine, place a torch.
Ready, set, go.
Place a torch.
Oh,
place a torch. Place a torch. Place a torch. Sometimes you place the torch too fast, the thing actually sits on the fucking torch. It's brilliant. Place a torch. There you go. Right, that's all the nerd poles. Play some torches.
I'm gonna set this as home once I get it done.
Can we actually set home? No. Right, I'm ready to look at. Oh, there's one block up there. That's gonna annoy me. How'd you?
I'll get it.
Oh, thank you. No, oh, stretch.
The knife and intro.
He's gone through the water.
Again.
Oh, that's funny. Right, I'm really nervous at looking at this.
Can I climb down?
Yes.
That didn't work out too well. But I'm gonna change into a chicken now. Anyway. Watch out, Colin.
Cool. One sec. It's cheating a bit here, but it's just so we can get an idea of what it looks like from outside in the day. Right. Oh, hey up. Hey up, Jackie. Right.
Them stupid zombies.
I'm gonna go over to the house, get in my balcony, and have a little look at this.
Creeper, I gotta get my gravestone though. But I don't wanna blow up half the factory. Did you claim my gravestone column?
Nope.
Where is it then?
Right, I'm getting ready to look at it. Oh my god, that is amazing. It's fucking huge. You know, it's magnificent. Yeah, that middle stack does need to go up one more, I'm gonna say.
Yeah, but we're not doing it. Are we doing that right now?
Nah. I'll have it done off camera.
Yeah, same. That's what I was thinking.
But this is looking very nice. And some of these roofs will be sloped eventually.
Okay. Where's your house? Oh, there it is. Way over there. Sorry about the lag, guys. My bad. That's just loading in the chunks in the way I have it set up. I am sorry. Hopefully it doesn't show up too bad in the recording.
This is nice. This is. Oh, we've missed one thing.
What?
The black line around this.
Hold on.
That's going to annoy me, that is. I've got to finish that.
Where is it?
It's on the lower one, the chest bit.
I did it.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Hey, oh, there we go.
Oh, I think... no, I don't see what you're talking about.
Just fixing it.
Where are you?
Where are the chests? There we go, it's fixed. Okay.
Oh crap, I'm getting... Oh, a creeper blew up. Okay, I see what you're saying, I'm sorry.
I fixed it. Right, there we go.
I thought you were in the house.
No.
My bad.
Right, wow, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much for watching. And thank you, Stuart, for coming and helping. I look forward to doing the next episode with you.
Thank you, and guys and girls on my channel, thank you for watching and hope you've enjoyed. Please comment, rate, and subscribe if you enjoyed this video. And also, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Thank you and have
yes, please
evening.
Comment, rate, and subscribe. Enjoy your evening, or day, or morning, or wherever it is for you. If it's your birthday, happy birthday. And peace out.